News Channel 5, Cedra Mayfield has been keeping tabs on what's been happening overnight. And Cedra, you're always working the phone, so what do you know?
Well, Mike, I've been checking in with police, fire, and paramedics. Those are my go-to guys and gals, and all of which have been responding to nonstop calls. So for the cops, lots of calls for crowd control at large parties, and despite their best pleas, calls for shots fired. At least two men shot in the parking lot of This Gas USA over at East 71st and Harvard. A third person stabbed in the hand. Paramedics, on the other hand, tell me they dealt with more than their fair share of intoxicated people, from 911 callers to those too drunk to care for themselves. Now, I've got more on these stories and all the details posted right now at newsnet5.com. You can find those stories all online.